Hi, I'm Raymond, and today I'm going to show you how you can share your Chromebook. We'll cover adding a new account and using guest mode. Adding a new account is the best option if you have others who will use your Chromebook regularly. You can add up to 18 accounts. To add a new account, first sign out of your Chromebook. On the bottom left, click Add Person. Then have the user you're adding sign into their Google account on your Chromebook. If they don't have a Google account, have them create one at google.com/accounts. Once they've signed in, have them follow the steps that appear. Soon, they will see all of their data synced in Chrome, including apps, themes, and bookmarks. The second sharing mode we'll walk through today is guest mode. Guest mode is helpful if you want to share your Chromebook with someone temporarily. First, sign into your Chromebook. Next, click the status area where the account picture appears and click Settings. In the People section, click Manage Other Users. Now, within the window that opens, check the box for Enable Guest Browsing. If the box is already checked, guest browsing is on. Your guests can now sign into their Google account through the sign-in screen by clicking Browse as Guest. Once they log out, their information will be deleted. Now you know two ways to share your Chromebook. These two solutions allow your friends and family to use your Chromebook while keeping your information safe and theirs too. If you need additional assistance, visit the Google Help Center or the Get Help app.